August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
Brown Tap Water. Fleming Neon resident Elizabeth Jones took this video over the weekend of brown water pouring from her faucet as she was running a bath for her son.
I didn't notice it when I first turned it on, but I plugged the bathtub up and I went on to get their clothes ready. And when I came back, my little boy was sitting on the side of the bathtub and he was just, "Mom, look." And it was looked like blood. It was so brown and dark. It was just awful. It happens quite often, and every time you ask anybody about it, it's for this reason or that reason or some other kind of excuse.
EKB News reached out to Neon Water Commissioner Chris Banks, who declined an interview due to a lack of time. Banks said, however, that the brown water affected only one customer and was due to a fire hydrant use during a structure fire response. He said the brown water was an isolated incident. Another Neon resident, however, Laura Tackett, said she too had brown water, and she claimed that the brown water in Neon is not an isolated incident.
Our water is always brown. It always looks like it has a like an oil or kerosene look and smell to it. And this is not just today. This is all the time. This has been occurring for years and years and years. As long as I've lived in this city, we have always had a problem with the water. It's just not drinkable. Water should be clear. I understand that there should be some sediments in it from the chemicals, but water should be clear. And our water is always brown, discolored in some kind of fashion, always.
It gets this dirty probably two or three times a month. And that's what we know of. That's if you notice it. Because if you don't have it accumulating up, you don't notice it so much.
Jones and Tackett said they have no choice but to use the water, but they absolutely refuse to drink it.
And I don't think that there's any excuse for us to have to live with this quality of water.
In Neon, Chris Anderson, EKB News.